I'm Leanne Krueger, and we're here today in Aston at the American Legion Post for our 7th annual Veterans Lunch. We do everything we can to take care of the veterans in our community and to show them that we appreciate their service. So today I'm grateful to have partnered with Senator Kane and so many veteran service providers to provide a lunch and a thank you and also connect folks to support resources.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
I always get inspired when I have a chance to spend time with our veterans and to hear their life stories. My office has helped so many folks over the years to navigate services. And today, I talk to folks who had served in Iraq, who served in Vietnam, veterans who are helping to support other veterans as they come home from service even now. And that's what this is all about, continuing to support each other and make sure that every one of our veterans feels appreciated for their service. This is something that we need to recognize every year, every moment, and not just, you know, occasionally when Veterans Day comes around. My dad served in Vietnam from 1963 to 1967, and when he came home, he was not welcomed in the way that he should have been. I think it's important that every single one of our veterans knows that we appreciate their service and that they will not be forgotten.